Today I am going to be playing Grand Theft Auto in my packet server because, like, yes. This is actually my second Grand Theft Auto video. This is my first Grand Theft Auto video with the name Seagull Vino. I'm not going to reveal my, like, in disguise name because if it will become popular, I don't want people to be like, oh my god. I want people being like, oh my god, is that actually me? So, yes. That's where I have the name. I'm not gonna reveal it, because my brother ever reveals it, I'm not gonna reveal it. Because I got attached to this name, because I had it for, like, the longest time ever. I had it for the longest time ever. It's actually novel. It's over because I'm too lazy to do voiceover. It takes too long. But this is just me going on, like, mindlessly. Because, I fell. Yeah, so you could remote with some people in the background. Doesn't film it. Like my dad. So, I'll be moving from a different map than you. But I don't know. I'm gonna edit it a little bit, like. Yes. I don't really need to edit it. Because this is a private server. So I don't really need to edit it. So, So, I'm talking a little louder now because I'm kind of in the background a little louder than my voice is. Yeah, I should get the harder. If I can get louder, I will talk louder, but it just wasn't something for YouTube. That's just fucking enough. This is an actual YouTube video. Oh, and I don't know what to do now. Then. I don't want to have a lot of background noise. I don't want to make it bigger. Because it's bad. It's bad. It's bad. This is the same. So I don't want to go to my dad. So, just be playing around in the games. And everything. Just be playing around. I'm just gonna go to the next one. Then I get to go to the next one. Because I have been made. If you've been made, I will go to the end of the video. I'm gonna go to the road. She's been made. So, I just baked and stuff in it. Just forget. There's plenty of food that won't make you hungry. So, I think that was actually a really good game. I haven't tried it in yet, but what was supposed to do? Try it down. You could go ahead of it. Just download it. Oh no, I'm falling. Trying to get to the other side. Okay, let me just go to fight. Just walk on the earth. Oh well, I would have been out by now. I'm not a walking. It's not in. Okay, I'm moving this way. It's not in really big creases. I know we're doing just big creases. Okay, so. Continue heading on out. I like how this rocks. It just looks so cool. Okay, think. I'm talking very quiet. I'm gonna. So, yes. Next map. We're gonna do all the maps because you know the cave map. Cave is closed. Okay, but I'll be in this spot. I'll be in this spot. So, like, this. What is this called? Oh yeah, it's called. What? It's called what? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's called Tony. Sorry, I forgot the name. Okay. There's like a jumping set map. That's the exact time I need to map. Like, there's this map. To be honest, it's not that fun. This would be my favorite map though. The favorite design here. Big circle one. Look at this. Look at this. Yippee! That's my first Coca-Cola. Yippee! Oh, I ran into it. Oh, I almost like stuck my freaking toe. I stuck my freaking toe. But I'm heading over here for one reason, because it just always just confuses me. I'm too close to my doctor. What is this? Okay. Oh, okay. The thing is, why I'm heading over here is because, like, look at these two cactuses. They have these little, like, nubs on the side. No other cactus has these little nubs. No other cactus has those. They stand out. And then straight down the line. This flame is kind of blowing. But like it goes straight down, so it's probably really fun in real life. Okay, I'm gonna get out of this area. I don't like it. It's scary. This area scares who I'm heading out. Oh my god. That's bad. I'm gonna go to city. Okay. So like city, not really that much stuff to do. In city, except like the only thing, even though I only have comp, see it's red. I'm just gonna try to make it to comp again. Last time I made it first try, and I was like really bad at myself. Oh no! No! Busy day, so I'm like trying to do this in a rush. Today is, I have like a pretty busy day today, so I'm trying to do everything in a rush. Because number one, I have to eat lunch, I have to head to the house. I have stack tryouts, which is like winter swim. Stack tryouts is winter swim. I should be across this, and I will want to cross this one because I only can we get across one of these. No! I fell. Try again. Okay. I'm only allowed to make it once. That's the rule. Today I have to edit this whole entire video, which is going to be a pain in the butt. So I'm trying to make this as quick as possible for two reasons. Number two, number one, I have a big thing have a big day going on. Oh no, number two. Yippee, Fortnite with the Coca-Cola. Yippee. Okay, can I try to make it back? Yes, I can try to make it back. Yep, I can't make it back, so next map. Now it's doing all the wind. No, I'm gonna consider those as different maps, so I'm just gonna kind of mess around in this one. Oh, I have one hole. I'm kinda messing around in this map because there's three maps basically. Three maps basically. And what I'm just gonna do, play a mini game. Play for 1 second. I don't support mini games anymore, but I'm bored. I will. Okay, so I think I should do just one first, because this one was added first. So gonna try to make. Oh, it's snowing. I forgot. If it rains in forest, it snows in mountains. There's a film. I'm trying to make it into there. Okay, so I'm doing this in a private server because I don't want any bad no, I don't want no bad. I'm the only one in this server. Ow, at the moment. I have a quick way to get up there. No. Completely failed. So someone's shocked by me. Some player just doing this. They said, "How do you slide up the ice?" I'm like, "That everyone could do that." Okay. I was very confused. Okay. Yeah, my grilled cheese is ready. So I'll kind of do one last thing and then I'm done with this map. Yippee, okay. So then, now on to now on to basement. I want the basement. The only goal for basement is to try to get tiny. Oh, my controller. My controller! Stop! I gotta. Stop my actual. Oh my god. This is my controller. Okay, I stuck myself. Fortnite with the Coca-Cola. Yippee! The only goal for basement is to get tiny. It's terrifying doing this on your own though. if I immediately see a monster. Yeah, I hear one. Oh no, I hear one. I think I'm safe. Be extra safe. I'm just gonna kind of skip. Do parkour. This is scary to be honest. Because I'm the only one in the maze. That can easily sense me. It's kind of just like when the friends and puppets of a room easily sense you better. Scared me. I'm terrified. Oh god. You know what? I don't really like basement that much. So on to clouds. Last map. I'm going to find out what I'm holding the gun. Clouds is my second of my favorite maps. To be honest, Clouds is like one of my favorite maps. Because you actually make it seem like it's a crib. Look at this. Yippee, okay. I'm starving. I literally hear the monsters. Can I hear an owl? Okay. Look at this.